all the fans. He's all good.
Bollywood actor Rahul Roy, who suffered a brain stroke last week, is recovering from his recent medical setback. The 52-year-old actor, who is currently hospitalized, has reportedly started walking and is also doing physio exercises. Rahul has started eating. He is on a light diet to begin with. There is a small clot that is still there. It will be dissolved with thinners. Of course, the entire process will take time, but so far, so good. The actor's friend, producer Ashwani Kumar, said. Meanwhile, a video of the actor is also doing the rounds on social media and sees him smiling and waving for the camera as he mutters something. He is dressed in hospital clothes in this candid video. In the last week of November, Rahul was shooting for LSE Leave the Battle, which is directed by Nitin Kumar Gupta and produced by Chitra Vakil Sharma and Nivedita Basu. Rahul has been a close friend of the director and he was the first one on the project, producer Nivedita Basu told media. Kargil had extreme weather conditions and they had gone up to minus 12 degrees Celsius. So it was just a matter of time when someone would have succumbed to the cold. And I think that's exactly what happened with Rahul. His wonder of the shoot was still left, but when we got to know about him, we told Nitin that we need to get him out. Rahul was admitted to Nanavati Hospital in Mumbai due to a brain stroke during shooting for a film in Kargil. The health condition of Roy deteriorated due to the extreme weather conditions in Kargil. The sources reported that at present his condition is better than earlier. He is safe and recovering well. The recovery will take some time, they had confirmed.
Right. To all the fans, he's all good. And listen from him. Yeah.
He's doing very well. And thank you everyone for supporting our family. From my other brother Rohit also from Canada. Thanks a lot for being with us, for the entire family. It's been a great support to see that how much you love our brother. Thank you so much.
Thanks to Nanavati Hospital, thanks to Azhar, thanks to Ashwinji, thanks to all the friends and family, Dr. Ghosh, Zahid, everyone. Dr. Pradyuman Oak from Nanavati has seen to this that he's back on his feet and being with you, and he will be back in your films very soon.